Castries South MP and first deputy leader of the SLP, Dr. Ernest Hilaire, claims that there are no government programs to provide some financial assistance to the less fortunate amid the Christmas season.
Right or wrong, my constituency, there's not one step program for the Christmas. In good times, we have step because we know there are people who don't have jobs and they need to have a little, you know, money for the Christmas.
However, Prime Minister Allen Chastanet says the government outlined steps to assist the less fortunate through the Ministry of Social Justice and Equity. But he says the government cannot do it alone.
Our social stabilization program and also income support has been continuing. And as I said, that once we ended the NIC program was to really now focus on the persons who need the most. So we've put more money into the Ministry of Equity. We've also seen the NGOs and many of the other organizations, the churches, etc., getting additional resources to be able to help those marginalized.
Opposition leader and Castries East MP Philip J. Pierce says he's unaware of any move by the UWP administration to assist the underprivileged in his community, except for the donation of hampers to a select few. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.